fuck. Bloom. Hey, Bloom. Tell us what happened, son.
You know, they were working together through Director Rentier and the blood. The blood with the blood was everywhere.
Amelia.
I couldn't do anything. And I just.
You should have seen how his eyes lit up. Like he finally had someone that spoke his language. And for that person to be William Rentier, I mean, that meant the world to him. It's all my fault. I had no proof that the compound worked. And we made some progress and your father felt better, but I gave in to the idea of accomplishment. I wanted it to work.
We all did.
But I should have known better. And it's my area of expertise.
You sure you're up for this?
I've been hunting ticks since I was 10. I can track a newborn.
That's not what I meant.
I've dragged too many people into this already. He's dead. It's time I accept that before anyone else gets hurt.
Where do you want to start?
Persephone. Chester said that's where they're breeding the bats. He's there. I'll let you know when it's done.
No surprise you picked this place to hide. What a maze. Maybe I need to get up high somehow. That machinery over there might be useful. this with my bare hands.
Smell the same, son. Your scent is stripped of doubt. It's strong, confident. so much more. I don't understand why you were hesitating. Afraid, son. And suddenly, instead of fearing death, I found new life. I saw the world in a different way. I discovered my true family. All I had to do was open my heart and understand. And here I am, no longer a cripple, but stronger than ever. I sense it will terminate. They're finally pulling up.
up.
Gotta get to the other side. Something knocked out the power supply. Let's see. Another bad delivery.
To face the fear of death, we distract ourselves with rituals. We believe these practices lend us strength and harden our resolve.
Yeah, another one of your glamour tricks.
This new world needs the strong to guide the weak. We can still grow together. This is how we leave our mark on the face of the world. Without my gauntlet, you're nothing but a man. Fragile. Human.
To my son, Jesse. I know I wasn't a good father. I was too busy trying to save the world to make time for you. That made you feel like I didn't care. That you weren't good enough. The truth is, it was me who wasn't good enough. I failed everyone. After all I'd done, after all the death and mayhem, innocents were still being murdered. I couldn't put an end to it. Evil walked among us, and I couldn't even protect our own home. The truth is, I always hoped you'd achieve more than me, that one day you'd be able to take great pride in your accomplishments. You still have time. I don't. My time is done. I hope you understand why I decided to make the choices I did. To new beginnings.
You've trusted my genius up to now. Think, Jesse, why would I ever hurt you? Trust me, and you won't need any augmentations that imitate power. There is no no weakness on this side. Join us! We can be part of the elite. I will not let you go in the unknown alone. Let her in. She makes us strong.
There is no us!
Listen to their song, son. This is the final frontier, a final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap electrical tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter. He had no place in the future. Think of what you could achieve with the power we've been handed. You are worth more than any of them. I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt, or you die.
I've heard those words before. She's in your head.
Enough of your petulance. I am your father. If you will come willingly, I will make you.
Whoa!
achieved great things, son.
We did. But then you died.
It'll take more than bullheadedness to find her.
Carmine, we'll stop her before she reaches DC.
I taught you well, after all. You just pray it was enough.